A popular brand of soft-baked cookie is being recalled because of a choking hazard. The FDA says Entenmann's Little Bites mini chocolate chip cookies may have pieces of blue plastic inside the packets. The plastic wasn't baked into the cookies themselves, but it could still pose a choking risk. The products are being removed from store shelves. To find out how to identify this recalled product, you can go to KDKA.com.